like Hollywood Studios. There's a parade. Are those things up there supposed to be like director's chairs?
Oh yeah, yeah. Or lights.
Oh, the Incredibles are out. Sorry. Right. Sorry, you're eating your breath. We're at Ariel's Grotto. And I got the lobster and the tri-tip. And my mom got the shrimp and pasta. And it's... And finally, we asked for... We finally asked for bread because everyone else had bread but us, and it's really good. This place is really cute. You can't see, but the walls are sparkly. We're grateful to be sitting inside. I'm gonna watch you take your bite. Is it good? All right.
And now we'll watch Megan enjoy her lobster and her steak.
Don't eat.
Bon appetit. What's it taste like? All right, see you later.
Yeah. I already forgot the name of this ride.
It's the Paradise Pier. Paradise Pier.
That's the name of this area.
Oh.
Pretty.
Dolphins back there. You can see the background.
You look over there.
Oh, yeah.
Ready to get the show underway?
Ha! You bet!
Celebrate a world filled with magic. Just wish upon a star that shines so bright. Enter a world of make-believe. Let your dreams come true.
True honor to pay tribute to a very special man, Walt Disney. A man whose legacy continues to bring smiles and laughter to millions around the world. You see, Walt had a dream. In fact, he had many dreams. And in his lifetime, he saw them come true.
Celebrate!
Who's the leader of the club that's made for you and me?
Thank you.
Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone, but Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland. I can't imagine my world without it. Can you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love. And like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Celebrate a world filled with magic, where happiness is found around the bend, where all your dreams and fantasies magically will live.
So you get to see fireworks on your walk home. Oh wait. All right, guys. We highly recommend seeing World of Color. And we enjoyed because it was good and the seats were awesome.
And had free desserts.
Yeah, had a tree of desserts, which my mom thoroughly enjoyed.
But didn't finish.
Yes, she did. Don't let her fool you.
Awesome.
But if you don't feel like tearing up, then maybe we shouldn't be World of Color. They make it a little bit.
Well recommended.
And we get to see fireworks on our way home. So good night. See you tomorrow. Lots of sailors.